time management.
Ugh. Horrible. And now on the ice, representing Great Britain, Jacqueline Soames and John Jenkins. Jacqueline is 25 years old. John is 23. John was born in Nairobi.
On the double axle, didn't seem to get it all the way around. In the program, the forward inside death spiral.
There are really three popular death spirals: forward inside, backward outside, and backward inside. Jacqueline Soames and John Jenkins from Great Britain getting hit by double axle fever. For the failure in that jump, the judges will be required to deduct between 0.2 and 0.5, depending on how severe they think the miss was. Let's see what happened.
See, he lacked the last half revolution in the air.
Seemed to go up okay, and then kind of got scared and just opened up. The overhead lift was quite nice, a back toe overhead. She goes into platter position, one arm, and nicely done on the landing. Very smooth. So often for skaters, some of the things that you do time after time after time, you do without thinking, like the double axles. They did many of them today in practice, and all of a sudden during performance you get self-conscious. You stop. You think.
Sometimes if you think.
Deadly. Deadly. Just do it. Just do it. Or because it is such an important element, you think, what if I don't do it?
Yeah.
And then it becomes serious because you don't do it. So you really just have to let the training take its course.
Believe in yourself. That's what it's all about. It's the training going into automatic pilot, and it sort of becomes a feeling rather than a thought. And quite often some of these young skaters put it into a thought process, and that's where those mistakes happen. If you feel it happen and you train that way, it's sure to happen while you're competing.
These skaters will have done these programs, if not hundreds of times, in some cases, thousands of times. When you're out there,
you don't even think what comes next. What do I do now? It is by rote. And I suppose if you have to think very hard, that's when errors begin to happen. It's like all your abilities come out and bite you in the back. They're out to get me. Big crowd here tonight inside the Olympic Amphitheater. We like to call it the Northern Lights Hall. The locals call it the Olympi. It's a beautiful building. Required elements marks very low. The Australian judge with a 3.9. Presentation marks moving up somewhat, but boy, the Australian judge sure does not like Jacqueline Soames and John Jenkins of Great Britain. And a tiny look from tomorrow.